Welcome, travelers, to our recap of episode 17. The journey began with Epic preparing to take on the Dead King. Epic leaped down into what appears to be the catacombs of the Dead King and starts to explore the area. After some exploring, Epic found the room that the Dead King is in. He'll need to vanquish more zombies in the area. Seems they might be trying to protect their king. Epic approached the king on the throne, as it appeared to become alive with energy.
The Dead King. Oh, he's got a lot of hit points.
The fight between them was epic.
Oh, he hit me. Get him inside this here. Oh, we got him.
Epic managed to survive with some surprise. After the fight, Epic returned back to the colony and gave everyone a sneak peek of the Christmas village. That concludes our recap. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.
What's up, YouTube? It is Epic Games TV, and we are back at it again for another episode of our Magic Kingdoms 2. Oh, look at that. DPB is hanging out over there in the chair. We did bring down a lot of our members down to the colony down here. Let me just unzoom here. I probably should take down those Halloween decorations and put some Christmas decorations in here. We have been slowly decorating around the town and stuff like that. It is definitely snowing. Our Lavinia is, I think, stuck here because every time I come here, she seems to be here. I might have to take that chain. She's looking for the path. So if I take my axe and I chop this down. Okay, for some reason I can't chop that down. So I'll break it this way. Strange. There we go. You're free. You're free. She's like, what are you doing? Okay. We'll let her be. Just put that there. But yeah, we've been putting up some Christmas decorations. I'm thinking about adjusting some lights. See, there's some Christmas decorations right up there. Looking pretty good. We do need a Christmas tree here. And I'm thinking about building the Christmas tree maybe right here, this little center spot. We'll put one. One day I will finish my farm up. I think I'm just going to cut it off here and call it a day. We do have a lot of space still. So maybe we'll make this like a little park area and we'll put a Christmas tree here. But we need to get doing some building here. Now, Enchanter Hut got upgraded to a tier 3. Maybe I'll take you guys over there while I've got this lovely running speed going on. I did work on putting up a little pathway up to it. So there is a little pathway now. And this is the level 3. I don't know why there's a missing texture there. That's kind of weird. But this is the inside. And I think I need to do some decorating in here also. We got a little enchanting table here. It doesn't go up very high. It might go up higher as we level this up. Got a couple of empty chests down here. Got a nice little bookcase area. I could probably do something with that to make this a little bit more cooler and replace the chairs. Our little area to get some paper. We all need paper. Then we have this like nice little lookout here where we can look out, see what's going on. And then on the other side, we have the main area where the enchanter works. And this is where they can do some custom recipes. We can, I guess, take enchanted tomes and make them into enchanted books, and then take these and make them into that, and take this and make them into that. So three paper, a compass, and a builder tool will give us unsaved colony teleport scrolls. I'm not sure what it means by unsafe. Maybe it just randomly teleports you relatively close to the area. But then three of those, so you could just automatically convert it into one of these, which is an ultra safe. And you could start using that to basically, instead of like a slash home, I guess. So that's pretty cool. Is that our, it's an archer. It's nighttime, so I think just the guards are wandering around right now. Close that door down. And then I'm gonna, I think, go this direction. And maybe this direction when it comes to the pathway. Because right now the path comes down here. But I think we could also bring a path here. This won't build out any further. I just have to be careful with this house, how far back it goes. But we could probably do a little path here also. And then we'll have to come along here so we can do some more housing up here. But it's a pretty cool area. We upgraded the stone. It's a stone smelter. Stone mason. He's now a tier 3. He's got some doors in the front of his building. Looking a little cooler. Still looks like a big, like, cave on this side, though. It's kind of weird. I guess because it was supposed to be, well, maybe not indoor, because there's a fence and stuff up here, so I'm not quite sure. And then I added another courier hut. And then over here, we have the smelter. And he has a basement down here. Looks like it's going to expand a little bit. There's some dirt and stuff here. Probably in the next level. But he doesn't have doors yet on his building. And I think we're still building the hospital to a tier 3. And the research area here to a tier 3. So this is all being renovated. And let's find some spots for these future buildings. Now I got a composter hut. Might as well be close to the farm area. I don't think there's enough room down here. But we could go on the other side of the gate or the wall. I probably want to take this wall down. I might even want to move this gatehouse. We could look at putting it here. Agricultural composter hut. How big? Oh, that's kind of a, it's kind of a big building. So it sits like that. What does a bigger one look like? Like so, eh? Why don't we spin it around? And bring it right up there. Actually, why don't we just bring it up closer here? Something like that. Then we can still put a wall down here. And we can break through. Yeah, we'll do it right there. Okay, level one. We'll put you there. And we're going to need, just going to break that. We no longer need a wall. Take that wall out. Then this little path can come down. I think that would be really good. Okay, so that's that building. We have a stone smelter, should go, and a blacksmith. Let's work on the stone smelter first. Let's find a spot over here. And we want craftsmanship, stone smelter. Is this not the same building? I need to double check. Stone mason. Okay, it's not the same building. Let's go back a little bit. Ooh, that's a big building. Okay, we can partially put that in into the hill over here. Go back just a little bit. That's one too far. There you go. Could sit here and it almost lined up perfectly. Give it a little walking space. And then we could probably take down that wall right there and have a pathway come down. So let's do that for here. So that will be... Just make sure here. That'll be good right there. Okay, so we'll build that building. I have no idea where the block went. Oh, there it is right there. Put a torch on that so I can find it easier. Right there. And then we have one other building, the blacksmith's. Where are we going to put the blacksmith? I guess somewhere over here. And we'll go craftsmanship, metallurgy, blacksmiths. Need it to, there it goes. Pop that one to a bigger size so I can see. And let's look at a tier 5. Okay, so I think we want it up that high. The entrance is right there. It's very long. So why don't we go over one more? We'll push it back a little bit. That fit perfectly with that? It doesn't. It's off by, by one. So let's go forward by one. I'd rather go forward. Yeah, that's better. I think since we're in winter time and we are doing a Shire build, we should use a song that is about winter in the Shire. What do you think? So let me go make up a custom song for that. And enjoy the time lapse and enjoy the song.
Frost on the fields as dawn breaks free. Little hobbits hung joyfully. Round the fire they huddle tight. Shires aglow with festive light. Pies and pudding sweet everywhere. Laughter filling the crisp cold air. Elven gifts wrapped in tales old. Magic whispers as dreams unfold. Oh, it's Christmas time in the Shire. Hearts alight with warm desire. Songs of joy and yule logs blaze. Through the snowy winter haze. Feet bare on paths covered in white. Children's giggles in pure delight. Stockings hung on hearts with care. Love and wonder fill the air. Merry gatherings in every nook. Stories shared from Grandpa's book. Ale and cider flow with cheer. Evening stars the sky they spear. Oh, it's Christmas time in the Shire. Hearts alight with warm desire. Songs of joy and yule logs blaze. Through the snowy winter haze. Give up your chances to a night. Love is fueling inside my life. Oh, it's Christmas time in the Shire. Hearts alight with warm desire. Songs of joy and yule logs blaze. Through the snowy winter haze.
Okay, welcome back. Hope you guys enjoyed the song, a little bit of Christmas in the Shire. And let's go check it out. Now, Primrose has been busy over there also. So we're going to go check out that build. That is the stone mason hut? I think so. Anyways, we're going to check out this one because we need this up to a tier 3, which is what we did. So we can make a mechanics or a machinist hut. But we still have to do the research for it. But this is the blacksmith house here. Little heating area over here. It's got some furnaces. Not quite sure why it uses the furnaces. Doesn't have any crafting recipes yet. I don't think we need anything. Smith template crafting recipes. Interesting, interesting. But it's up and running. A little storage out here, a little anvil. Pretty simplistic. I can't remember what it looks like at higher tiers. And then we're going to go over here and check out this one. Now, this is still being upgraded to a tier 3. Primrose is a little busy. I don't want to interrupt too much. I think she's actually finishing it. Where's a good spot? We can go over here. She's just finishing putting some lighting up. There you go. She is all completed that one. So that's 2 of the 3 buildings. I'm going to get her to build another house. But you guys don't need to watch that. But this is the stone smeltery. Got some charcoal blocks over there. And a couple of different little types of framed cobblestone, framed bricks, framed terracotta over here. Now with this, we'll have to wait for some tasks to come in. We'll have to upgrade something, get some tasks to come in. Oh, we don't have. Okay. We don't have anybody working the stonemason hut. But I think we're full. Like, I don't think we have room for any more villagers. So we're going to have to build some housing. Let's see here. How many houses do we have? We'll take a little shortcut up here. We have 1, 2, 3. They look like they're stuck. That should unstuck them. 3, 4, 5. And then this one. So we have 6. Oh, and we have that other one across the water. So we have 7. So that's all at tier 3. That's 21 beds plus the 4. That's 25. The 4 are from the tavern. It's 25 beds. Yeah, I think everybody's employed. I think we can check that out, though, over at the town hall. So we're going to go through the back door here of the town hall. Let's see here. Build options. I don't know if we can see it here. Citizens, here we go. Overall happiness, 9.5. Good job. I guess the blacksmith is the lowest. Or the last hire, maybe. I'm not sure. Oh, I see. That's by clicking on them. So most people are happy. The blacksmith is the only one. I don't know who's unemployed. How do I find out? 43 citizens. 5 archers. I didn't realize we had that many archers. 11 knights. So our military is, what, 17? And we have no druids. No children. 0 unemployed. So yeah, we need some more houses. So I guess I'll do that over the weekend. At least 2 of them. I do have a tier 4 builder. I could get Bongo to upgrade some of the houses to a tier 4. I'm not quite sure what that's going to need. Let's go take a peek here. I might need some prismarine. Build options. All that stuff is good. I am not seeing any prismarine. Oh yeah, we could upgrade these to tier 4. That's not a problem. So that's that house. What about the other house? I think these are a little shorter. Build option. 2 more beds. Okay, yeah. Let's just go around and update our houses while I figure out how I'm going to incorporate some more housing onto this hill. Let's jump over that. And that should fix things up. Looks good, though. And Bongo should be working over here on the composter hut. There we go. Bongo's just hammering that out. Now, I'm going to have to think about some walls. We have been getting some barbarians or raiders spawning over here, roughly, in this little section. So we're going to have to think about potentially moving the guard tower a little further out. Take that and maybe place it over here, because I still want to put A glass blower out here. The machinist hut out here. I can't think of what else that we need here. Let me just see here. Craftsmanship, carpentry. So we have the sawmill and we have the Fletcher. We don't have a cookery. We need a concrete mixer. Alchemist, that can go over on the other side. So glass blower, concrete mixer, that's two. And then we, we don't have a crusher and sifter yet. So that's four. Mechanics hut, that's five. So five buildings. We could probably get five more buildings over here. One, two, three, one behind here, four. Pretty close to getting five. And then we'll put a wall along this river. Okay, it's pretty close. Okay, there goes Bongo, finished with that. Let's go take a peek at this composter hut. Really simple looking. Let's upgrade it because I might need a few levels. At least get it up to level 3. Actually, I should put Bongo back on that. Builder, Bongo, upgrade. So let him do that one. And then let's go take Primrose. Let's just see if Primrose actually is a tier 4 yet. I think it's only Bongo. Yeah, so let's upgrade her. Build option, builder, Primrose. We'll upgrade you. We'll get her started so I can figure out what she needs. Andesite, birch logs, concrete. Okay, I don't have any concrete though. Block of lapis. I think most of the stuff we should be okay with. The wool we can do, nether stuff, that's fine. Wow, she has a lot of variety of things. So much wool. Okay, she's gonna need a lot of stuff.
If you say so.
Right now she's looking for 64 stone bricks. Let's just double check to make sure we have those up and running in here. Well, we got 685. Okay, so she'll be good. But I think that's going to call it for this episode. I think we've accomplished a lot. We did a little bit of adventuring. We got a couple of buildings built. And the Winter Wonderland is slowly coming together. And I think it's going to be pretty fantastic. I did put a couple of signs up here. The Shire Town Hall. Green Dragon Tavern. There are a couple of signs here that are related to people that I play like Lord of the Rings Online with, like Inquiring Minds. That was kind of based on that song, but because this is our minds, kind of suits. So this is the Inquiring Minds. Ooh. And Potino Bowen, who watches a lot, sometimes you guys see him in the comments. He's the Tater King, so we've got Poteen's Taters and more farm here. Questing Mum was in the bakery. I can't remember if I showed you guys this stuff. I'll run over here, though. Questing Dad's office is in the barracks, so his little thing is there. But this is Questing Mum's bakery, and there she is right there. And What is it? Green Girl 77? I think is the other Minecraft name. She is inside here. Now, this just got updated, so I've kind of lost her sign. Oh, yeah, this got upgraded. We're on a tier 3 now. I forgot about that. We can do some more research. But Green Girl 77 is down here. She is helping teach the class of young kids that are down here. I guess this sign didn't come down. We'll have to put a sign. Actually, let's upgrade this too. Manage workers. No, that's not what we want to do. We want to build option. Upgrade. Let's use Falco to upgrade the school. Now, we're probably going to lose Green Girl statue and sign, so I'll have to replace those. But let's upgrade the school while we're here. And I thought there was a library block. But I'm not seeing a library block. Post box. I wonder if they changed the way this was built. There used to be a library in here. Bookshelf.
I heard a whistle that time. Huh.
Yeah, I'm not seeing it. But I was pretty sure there was a library block inside here. I'm going to have to do some looking. Just to find out if it's a separate building now. Because it could be. Okay. With that, I'm going to end the episode. What should we do today? We have, let's see, the forward flipping stomp. That could work, eh? Got a little bit of floss there. That's good. Okay. Take a little bow. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'm Epic Games. We're out of here. Take care, folks. Have a super fantastic day. And we will see you on Monday.